fewest points allowed, and they'll be up against the Jaguars.